How long does it take to develop immunity after vaccination?
Remember, as I said, that vaccines do not prevent infections completely. They significantly reduce the occurrence of infection and almost 100% prevent occurrence of serious infections. You have to understand that the vaccine response is not 100%, but very, very high, upwards of 80 to 90%. And when you take the vaccine, again, I would like to reiterate, the immune response is believed to be effective only 2 weeks after the second dose of the vaccine. What we see is a number of patients who have had one dose and within 1 or 2 weeks come down with the infection. A single dose of the vaccine does not give enough effective immune response to prevent the infection. So 2 weeks after the second dose of any vaccine series is when we believe that there is some immunity which could be prevented.